Hey guys, Minecraft Tutorials here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build an auto potion brewer that works in SMP as well as single player. All you're going to need is the brewing stand, of course. You want to use droppers, or I use droppers. Some servers have dispensers banned because you can dupe with them, so droppers is a must. Hoppers and chests. So what you do is you place a brewing stand like that. Oh, you're also going to need a button, and of course you're also going to need your potion ingredients. Which it would be in here. We'll just put those there for now. So what you're going to do is you're going to need 3 droppers facing the same way. Of course, it's kind of hard to do it in fly. Okay, and you're going to place a button in the middle, and then what you want to do is on top of this chest, place a hopper, a chest, and another hopper, just like that. So this will be all the ingredients. So what you do is you put your nether wart in here, put whatever potion ingredient you want in there. Say we were making I'm trying to find the potion ingredients. Here they are. Say we were making a blaze powder, and then we wanted to make it in 8 minutes. So we do that. So that's all good and dandy. That'll make the potions, but you'd still have to put the water bottles in. So what you do is you place a hopper like that. Make sure you click on the side of it so the hopper is going into the brewer. Place 2 chests just like this, and you can fill this with water bottles. It'll automatically keep the station filled. My bad. It'll run out eventually. So what I like to do is actually put another hopper on top of that chest, and then put in 2 chests, and then you can fill those. So as you see, it's water bottles. When you hit the button, it's going to put your nether wart in there. It'll put the blaze powder, then the redstone, and it'll automatically brew potions. And you can set this up. It's about 4 blocks by 4 by 1 by 5, I think. No, 4. Yeah, 4 by 4 by 1. And on a server, you can easily set it up. 4 right, 1 right there, 1 right there. It works on SMP. And anyway, so thank you guys for watching this Minecraft Tutorials. If you want to see more Minecraft Tutorials, all my tutorials will be tutorials that work in single player and multiplayer. So subscribe if you'd like, and thank you for watching.